To the hardwood now, where tomorrow night in the Bay Area, the NBA Finals between Golden State and Cleveland will get underway. Now, arguably the most polarizing player in the playoffs as of late has been Cavs guard Matt Dellavedova. Criticized by some and praised by others for his hard play, the Australian native is just 2 years removed from playing under current Rainbow Warrior head coach Eran Ganot at St. Mary's. And according to Ganot, Deli is the real deal.
He's special. I mean, he's one of those guys you're not around very often and you enjoy it when you are. So, you know, I was able to visit him for game four. He's just one of those guys. He's a winner. He's a great kid. He does things right, and you root for those guys, hard not to.
The recruiting process, is that the prototypical Eran Ganot guy?
Well, I would think he's the prototypical guy for anybody in the country. You're hoping a guy like him would get a crack, and knowing him as I do, I knew if he was able to get one, he'd knock it out of the park, and he has, and hopefully he can get a ring.
Game one between the Cavs and Warriors set for tomorrow at 3 p.m. Hawaii time. Ganot will open the first of three youth camps tomorrow morning on campus. For more information, including late registration, swing by our website, khon2.com.